time she was a tangled-haired little girl growing up on our farm, full of imagination and creativity, until right now as she prepares for her next world tour. And ever since then, her favorite thing in the world to do has been to write a song, tell a story, play a guitar or piano. And I've seen those things carry her through every emotion, every experience in her life, good or bad. Now, every once in a while, her dad, her brother, or I find ourselves to be the subjects of those songs. Sometimes we're merely the inspiration. Like the time she was 17 years old, and her dad and I strongly disapproved of a certain young man, and rightfully so. But she was mad, she was real mad, and she went to her room, and she closed the door, and she came out about an hour later with a song called Love Story. For many years, I was her constant companion, and I witnessed a young girl with very few friends become a young woman with many, learning to stand up for herself and the things she believes in. Being brave enough to explore her musical curiosity, having a voice against those who hate, and giving of herself to those in need. And like many of you out there tonight with children of your own, I am a very proud mom. ACMs for honoring her in this way, but I'd also like to thank the entire music community for taking such good care of her. And to the fans, I know you love her as I love her, and for that I thank you eternally. And so it's my pleasure, my pride, and my joy to introduce my daughter, Taylor Swift.
Person is when you tell them something they don't want to hear. You truly see who a person is when you give them news that they weren't expecting. And so to the country music community, when I told you that I had made a pop album and that I wanted to go explore other genres, you showed me who you are with the grace that you accepted that with. I will never forget it. I'm so happy that I learned to write songs in a town like Nashville. I'm so grateful that I learned what hard work is from my heroes who are all sitting here, and I'm so unbelievably proud that I learned to treat people with kindness and respect from country music. I love you so much. And to the fans, I will see you. I'll see you right here in this exact stadium in a few months on the 1989 World Tour. See you soon. I love you.